Hello dear students, today we are going to learn a poem, a parody. Parody means playful and comic imitation of the style of the writer. It is also called the verbal cartoon. Here in this poem we have two poems. First is How Doth the Little Busy Bee, and we have the parody of the first poem, that is second poem, written by Lewis Carroll, and it is How Doth the Little Crocodile. The first poem is the original poem and the second poem is the parody of the first poem. Vidyarthi Mitranno, parody ya kavite madhe aplyala don vegvegya kavinni lihilelya don vegvegya kavita baghayla miltil, abhyasayla miltil. Yamadhe pahili ji kavita ahe ti Isaac Watts yanni lihileli How Doth the Little Busy Bee ही आहे, आणि दुसऱ्या कवितेमध्ये लेविस यांनी पहिल्या कवितेचे विडंबन केलेले आहे. विडंबन म्हणजे उपहासात्मक गमतीशीरपणे केलेले पहिल्या कवितेचे रूपांतर. तर या कवितेमध्ये बघूया लेविस कॅरल यांनी हाऊ डॉट द लिटिल क्रॉकोडाईल या कवितेमध्ये काय गंमत जम्मत, काय उपहास आणि कोणता विरोधाभास दाखवलेला आहे